If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'm going over what you guys need to be doing right now in Madden 21. Now, guys, a lot of things weekly-wise that have come out, not in terms of just content, but in terms of things you need to be focusing on right now and getting these things done, because as we keep progressing through the year, more and more things will come out, certain things will expire, and you will lose opportunities, specifically like the solos that need to be done weekly and are in a time-sensitive fashion. Now, tons of free players to get, tons of stuff to focus on, kickoff promo part 2, lots of stuff you need to be doing right about now, just to keep up to date. Now, a lot of you guys might get lazy with some of the solos and think like, I'll do them later or whatever, but right now there's not much in the game, so the best thing to do them is now, because the longer you do end up waiting, the more you procrastinate, the less maybe the rewards even look great, or maybe you just end up missing one and then you miss the whole thing. And like I said, there's no worse feeling than going on and being, let's say, what's 5 more weeks and you're like, oh, everyone's getting their legends today, I really wish I got my legend, and people are pulling the bangers, Lawrence Taylor, some new thing in the game, and you end up truly upset. Speaking of Lawrence Taylor, I forgot about him, he needs to be in the game soon. Anyway, guys, before we get into today's video, make sure down below, hit that subscribe button, turn that on your bell boys, and remember, want a chance to be shouted out in the Poodle Squad, all you gotta do is go down below, turn on that noti bell, like the video, and comment down below, Poodle Squad, that's all you gotta do, guys, it's that simple. Now, in terms of that, guys, I'll be doing it every day, so for today's shout-out, it goes to Kyle Sanders. Thank you for being a part of the Poodle Squad. Thank you so much for showing support every single day. If you want a chance to be shouted out in the next video, all you gotta do is comment down below, Poodle Squad, say what's up. But, guys, that's about it for that. Smash the like button, subscribe. Let's get into the next portion of this video here. So, first things first, guys, you want to be following up. You want to be cutting off loose ends here, right? So, what have you not done yet that's going to leave you behind? And for starters, it's going to be the Legend Solos. The legend tokens, as per usual, have to be done. Now, there's only one right now. The first 5 expired, or the first 4, or 5, forget. I think it was 5. Make sure you're playing these. Of course, hopefully you played the first 5, you didn't miss out on them. Because if you did, you're behind by 5 weeks, which is a ton to be behind, because they seem to only drop once per week. So make sure you're getting these done, guys. This is token number 6, I believe, or no, it might be token number 7, actually, because I think they dropped the other one already. I think it might be token number 7, so make sure you're getting these done. We need a grand total of 18. It's going to take some time, but again, you don't want to be the guy that doesn't end up getting his legend when everything starts to drop. So just make sure you are getting on top of that. Now, moving on even further, guys, the ultimate kickoff solos are super important. Now, I haven't started them because I've been just waiting for them both to come out because I want to get my free player. So make sure you go ahead and go to milestones. Now, if you see here, you get all your footballs and you get the 2 hero tokens. And then all the way at the end, you get more footballs. So these 2 hero tokens can be used to get your free player. And don't forget, there's many things you can do with this, including the set. So you can either take the free hero token and get your free player, or you can get your free player and then go and do the set, which I'll show you guys right now real quick. You definitely want to be taking advantage of this specifically, because this is exactly what I told you guys is like the best thing to be doing right now, is going over to your players. So first, get off your 2 heroes in and get your free hero player. Now, do you get to pick? You get to pick. So take the one you want and then come over here. You either can keep it and add it to your team, or you can go ahead and do this set, get Byron Jones, and then end up with 2 of them. Pretty much, you can either take one and then just exchange it for 2. It's a much better deal. Or get Byron Jones with the 2. Really just depends on how much coins you're looking to spend. But I'm telling you guys, you definitely want to be getting this done in terms of just, it's a free player, move it over, make some coins, kind of like just flip it a little bit. And then beyond that, guys, for all you guys who've done all that other stuff, now it's time to get into the Team of the Week grind. Because Team of the Week is, every single week, you need those Team of the Year tokens. Those are huge. Again, going to play mine on my free time today, probably. Gonna go ahead, it's super simple, guys. To get it, all you need to do, so here are the base Team of the Week nap players. So definitely get that done. And then Team of the Week, week 1. It's super simple. All you need is 1 star to get your Team of the Year token. And again, all you need is pass for 156 yards for the bonus. And then win the game. Now, typically, you got to start this in the first quarter, I believe. So, again, you can just say screw the bonus, honestly, unless you want the hot streak. I would recommend you just play on all on pro. Screw passing for 156 yards and just sprint out the entire second half, first half. Get kick off the ball, force fumble, sprint out the entire second half. It'll be super simple to do. It won't take you too long at all. I promise you, full games suck. But because of chew clock and how short the quarters are, you can literally knock out a quarter in like, what, 2 minutes? If you're actually focused, that's the issue. Because people like to chew clock while not focusing, like watching Netflix or something. So you start to lose track of what you're doing. If you're actually focused, which I know, it's probably more fun to watch Netflix anyways. If you're focused, you can easily chew clock through this entire half in minutes. But moving on from that, guys, once you've done all that and you're level 15, you've done pretty much everything you need to have done, and you're out of solos, this is where you have to start working the auction again, like I said. So look, as you guys see my coin count rising per video, It's because of the expensive state of the market right now. Like, guys, the market has never been more expensive. It's just a mix of people using farm accounts, packs being decently okay right now to start the year. And the markets are super expensive. So just some great chance. This great opportunity to just flip coins right now. As you guys do see, I probably made 900K off players worth about like 500K. Because like I said, I would have like, let's say I had Richard Seymour. He was going for 220 at a point. Now he's 300K. That's a 60K flip after the reduction, or 50K flip, depending on the exact price you're selling for. For the most part, my best advice right now is just honestly, like, if you don't really plan to complete in seasons this week or weekend leagues on your biggest of deals, definitely just be selling your team. There's just so many coins for me. Like I said, I almost have a million coins back, and I've sold players that honestly did not cost me a million coins, probably 500K, because everything's just so much more money right now. Like, Patrick Mahomes, you could have gotten for like 115, 110, 120 like a week or two ago. Joe Thomas, like 160, 170. Obviously, not every one of these players is applicable to that pricing, but a lot of them are, especially the older ones. The Superstar MVP, some of them went up. Lamar Jackson's in like the 250 range. Again, it's not filtered out, but again, I have seen him up to like 280 yesterday. And I want to sell him, but I mean, I don't want to be without a quarterback. Of course, these low elites are just crazy right now. I remember I just sold Jason Kelce for 90K. Which is an absolute crazy selling point because I did get him for like 45-50K. And even that, even 45-50K was kind of expensive for our center. But again, at that price, I was like, okay, at least it's similar to all the other pricing, so I can't exactly go wrong with it. But guys, that pretty much wraps up that. Like I said, definitely be taking advantage and selling your team, making that quick buck before the market crashes. We got kickoff promo part two today. Super interesting. Definitely we're taking that. Go over everything. I got my Derwin James versus the World Pack right here, which should be another token. Now, what I find weird about that is that I didn't go ahead and do it, but make sure, guys, you are going ahead every night and watching that. I watched the first one, I didn't watch another one. I don't know why I got a third, but make sure you're going ahead and watching them, guys. It's Tuesday nights at 8 p.m., guys. You don't have to actually watch it. What I did was I just turned my computer onto Twitch. I left the screen open like all day, and when it started, it was up, and then I had my brother go ahead and finish it all for me. But definitely take advantage of that, guys, because as you guys see here, I already have my third token for Jalen Ramsey. I'm two tokens away from a 90 overall Jalen Ramsey, which is super glitchy because a 90 overall Jalen Ramsey right now, probably one of the best cornerbacks in Madden right now. So make sure you're taking advantage of that. Of course, you could go with the Keenan Allen, the Nick Chubb and everything, but I think Jalen Ramsey is going to be the best one because, again, he's a depth position. Not like Keenan Allen, Nick Chubb really aren't, but I can just see Jalen Ramsey being a lot more dominant and helpful to my team now. And then, of course, you get the Derwin James Master in February, which, again, far, far away, but again, I'll take the free 90 now that I can use. And maybe even take the Nick Chubb or Keenan Allen. Although I really just care for the Rams. So yeah, make sure you're doing that, guys. Again, Tuesdays, 8 p.m. on EA Madden NFL. The Twitch page. Go ahead. Just let it run on your phone. I had my phone on the charger around the first half an hour. And then I ran the rest of my computer. Just make sure you're taking advantage of that. But guys, the pretty much wraps up everything you want to be doing right now. And really just focusing on. Hopefully you guys do enjoy your day. If you're into the channel, guys, you want to join the Poodle Squad or have a chance to be shouted out, all you got to do is turn that notification bell down below next to the sub button. Probably be subbed as well. Like the video and comment down below, Poodle Squad. That's all you gotta do, guys. But if you are new, also make sure to subscribe. But yeah, that's about it. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys will enjoy kickoff promo part two and everything else comes with it. But I'm out. Peace.